Hello, everyone. Chief Meteorologist Brian Hale. Another cold front on the menu for Tuesday midday. Promises to generate a few showers and some thunderstorms, most of which I think are going to be offshore or south of us, but still, we'll have an opportunity. Daytime highs will be in the upper 70s and suddenly cut off as the winds are reinforced out of the north and cooler temperatures start to invade deep south Texas, bringing us down through the 50s as we make way toward midnight. At about 54 degrees and bottoming out near 50 degrees toward Wednesday morning. The chance for shower whittles away down to about nothing by sunrise Wednesday morning behind the front. Rough seas with that front and behind the front. You've got surf 5 to 7 feet, bay rough Wednesday, surf about 6 to 10, and the bay on the choppy side. As far as satellite and radar combined, well, we take a look and see that high pressure has to get out of the way before this front can pass through the eastern part of the country, but the back end of it will manage to slide south and will be the leading edge of colder air invading Texas, pushing on down toward the valley. That's anywhere from 1 to 3 p.m. the front passes through, and by 6 o'clock it's all done and down, and we have that cooler air filtering on in, and any chance for lingering showers, as I said, withering away overnight into Wednesday morning. Well, short of it is, it's just going to be significantly cooler. Daytime highs near 60. Instead of the upper 70s. Futurecast shows the temperature spread pushing on through Tuesday afternoon with highs 75 to 78 degrees. And then Wednesday, oops, as you can see, we're swallowed up by all the greens, barely able to make it out of the low 60s. Here's a look at the breakdown with the 7-day. Daytime high on Wednesday, 60. Northerly breezes, it's going to be cool. Then you have a quick rebound on into Friday with 78 to 80 degrees across the valley. That's a look at your 24/7 forecast.